When we first meet Sister Irene, she is a young woman who is a novitiate in the church. She's on the path to becoming a nun. And that's not an easy accomplishment to try and achieve. It takes a lot of effort and energy, and it's a continuous struggle for self-perfection. So there's this young woman who doesn't think she's perfect on a journey to reach a place where she is supposed to be perfect. Damien is such a funny guy. He's such a big personality. He's full of life and energy. And it's interesting because he's playing Father Burke, who is a priest. And when you think of a priest, you think of strict and rigid and and it's fun to have Damien, who is this guy who's full of life and love and just wants to give so much emotion and everything to a man that's a little bit more proper. One thing I love about the Conjuring universe is that it's these elevated horror stories told with grounded connections. Like, that's what the audiences respond to, is the humans, the feeling of a real human and watching these characters and responding to what they go through. And what I love about The Nun is that it's obviously in the same world, so it's a similar vibe to that, but it's its own thing. It's its own story set in a different part of the world. And of course, there are a little bit of Easter eggs and things that connect it, which is fun for the audience and fun for the actors. And I think that's something I've really loved about this experience, is the variety of things as an actor that I've gotten to shoot, from stunts to emotions to scares.